of the universe with a loving friend, Kiriaki Chris. He's Kiriaki awesome, Chris. Wonderful. He's one very expert in pageants. He's been like in a lot of Miss Universe pageants. And he wants to say hello to people from Miss of the Universe. How are you?
Hello, I'm fine, thank you. I would like to say hello to everyone and to all the people of the world. Shaten te amo and love you. Watashi wa anata ashtema ishnibidish ni ibikita hua ID. I love you.
You are the best. Can you tell us which ones are your favorites?
Oh my
year?
God.
Yes, go ahead.
Well, if Miss Universe is going to be judged, as it's at this moment, it would be Spain, Colombia, Ukraine, USA, Puerto Rico, Venezuela, who's that other one? Great Britain.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Mexico.
Yeah. And then, why do you like these girls? What is so special in those girls?
Well, you know, they're very stylish. The way they walk is very sexy and it's just, they're having a great time. It's all about having a great time.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah, and could you tell us a little bit about yourself? You know, you are very, you know, you exude a very beautiful life. We love you. You are such an awesome person. You know, you guys, this guy is really, really wonderful. And we would like to hear about all your talent. Everything you do is so nice. All the sashes that you have,
well,
you know. Well, can you show the people what you're going to
do? It's good. We're going to be staying here for a long time because it started before I was conceived by my parents.
Okay.
My mother actually named me after a Miss Universe, which is Kiriaki.
Right.
And of course, I was born on Christmas Day, and my passion is adventure.
Christmas Day?
Christmas
Day. Me too.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Born on Christmas Day, and it's such a wonderful life because my mother told me that she thought that I was going to be a girl when I was in her stomach. And when I came out, and let's fast forward, and I think I was 12 or 13 years old, she said, reality, you are not going to be a Miss Universe, but you're going to live a life of Miss Universe. The adventure, the travel, the friendship, and everything else. I mean, it's just a fun life. And to tell you the truth, I am living the life of a Miss Universe. Not just 1 year, but all through my lifetime, right?
With your husband?
My husband.
Come over here, show your husband.
Here's my husband, is Guillermo William Panam, and we're celebrating our 20th anniversary.
Oh, that's a lovely.
And it's, I hope you can see it in my eyes that I'm really having a great time.
You do.
You certainly have a beautiful life, you know, as well as you guys, and you are just awesome. We love you so much. We admire you.
Well, I admire everybody. So, pageantry is about friendship and
love,
sharing and caring. Hoping that countries, men especially, would learn something about the pageantry itself. It's not just beautiful bodies walking around, but the camaraderie of it.
Yeah. We're going to visit all 88 countries for this year.
Oh, really?
Eventually.
Wow.
I'm not grandstanding it, but we have been in 365 cities in the world, so it is on Travelocity with pictures, so you can see it.
Okay. And at the end, tell us a little bit about your website, you know, like everything you have.
I am technically ignorant. All I have is Facebook. I do have Instagram, Twitter, and everything, but I never used it because I'm a very old school. I like telephone. I don't even use my cell phone.
Oh, that's sweet.
I have my landline. I think it's cheaper, isn't it?
I don't know.
Definitely. You know, I have a secretary. So she does all that. Sorry to say.
I'm sure you know, but thank you so much, Kiriaki. You're such a beautiful person, as well as your husband. And I know that everyone back there, you know, in their homes, they're gonna be loving you for this interview. And keep on doing what you're doing. Keep on inspiring people around the world. You inspire us. We learn from you. And keep on being such a humble, beautiful, amazing person.
Thank you so much. I'd like to end this talk by the speech that I made in Rio, Brazil.
Okay.
I'm going to change it a little bit. I don't speak Portuguese, but I made this speech there. So. estoy tan feliz por estar aquí, o puedo colombiano, venezuela, mexicano, española. Fez estudia ninja, mito, me muero de mito, linda, mito, cativante, el mito, emocionante, viva, viva en la playa, all over the world.
Perfect.
Countries
que
all over
viva,
the world.
Que viva Kiriaki and his husband, they're the best. Thank you
gracias,
so much.
Gracias a todos, thank you so much, and it's very nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And peace out, guys. See you later.
See you. Oh my goodness. Buenas tardes. Buenas noches. Buenas dias. I will give you, I'll show you the crowns of the Miss Universe, starting from the very last one, the one that they're going to be using, the last crown that they will be using, the Nexus Diamond Miss Universe crown. This is the Nexus Miss Universe crown that was first used in 2009 when Miss Venezuela Estefania Fernandez was crowned right over here.
Beautiful.
Awesome.
The next crown is the Mikimoto crown. This is a cultured crown made of platinum and Mikimoto cultural pearls from Japan. And this was used, oh my god, I forgot, but Rio Mori, Diana, no, not Diana Mendoza, but yeah, but Diana Mendoza used it also. And oh my god, so Jennifer Hawkins, thank you. So this is the Mikimoto crown. This is given to me by a friend in Tokyo, Japan. It is a replica, but it is quite well. This is a good replica of the size of the Miss Universe crown. It is a replica, which they used from 1962 to 2000. And it's a beautiful crown, beautiful replica. And my brightest crown of all collection. I wish I had the Empress of France crown, which is used in Vietnam. It's not here. But this is my private collection. This is the one that they use on commercials and walking crown when they just tour around town. It's very old crown, very small. It's not as big as the Miss Universe crown. So this is the Miss Universe crown used in 1962 through 2000, all the way from Germany or something to Dada. Yes. So thank you very much. I hope you enjoy. I hope you out there will have the same happiness and excitement that I have. As every Miss Universe says, the essence of a beautiful Miss Beauty Queen is sharing, caring, and loving everybody in the whole world. Thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you, Kiriaki. We love you.
I was just thinking everywhere.
Thank you.
But thank you.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. And this is where they belong for right now. Very nicely. And this crowns are actually worn by actual Miss Universe. So it's for me, it's priceless. If you go on Facebook, the crown that I used was actually crowned to me by Miss Universe 1964, Kiriaki Chupay.